I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now.
Today is Monday, April 18th. My name is Bo Backus, and welcome back to the BMS Morning News Show. Hope everyone had a great spring break. Happy birthday to Shamel Habersham. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Exciting news! This week is going to be Military Appreciation Day themed because we are honoring our military children and their families this week. So today is Support Your Favorite Military Branch of Service Day, and tomorrow, April 19th, will be Honoring Deployed Service Members Day. Wednesday will be Purple Up for military kids. That's April 20th. Wear purple to support and thank military children for their strength and sacrifices. And then April 21st, which is Thursday, Red, White, and Blue Day. And Friday is Spirit Wear Day. There are no jeans to be worn this day except for on Friday, and the jeans cannot have rips, holes, or tears. So just to remind you, today is Favorite Military Branch of Service. Tomorrow is Honoring Deployed Service Members. Wednesday is Purple Up. Thursday is Red, White, and Blue Day, and Friday is Spirit Day. Please join us in honoring our military families and students this week.
Tomorrow we will be taking the state field test in writing. Please make sure your devices are here at school and fully charged. Have a marvelous Monday. Thanks for watching.